Hi there, and welcome to XCOM Enemy Unknown. Although this, as you can see, is the expansion Enemy Within. Believe it or not, but I only recently got the expansion a few days ago. So, yeah. Anyway, today I will begin playing the game for you. I have played it only twice before, but those were so long ago, but that I might be really bad at it, so bear with me. But hope you will enjoy. It will be single player on a normal difficulty. I will have Iron Man enabled. In an Iron Man game, you cannot reload earlier saves, adding a significant level of challenge to the experience. Iron Man mode is only recommended for experienced players. It's the correct way to play this game, in my opinion. Since I haven't played Enemy Within before, then let's keep this melt tutorial on, just in case. Second wave. I won't use any of these for now. So let's start, or let's begin. Should we? Sure. I haven't played for so long that we can, just in case. Those who play with the devil's toys will be brought by degrees to wield his sword. Buckminster Fuller. Okay. This is like War of the Worlds. Kinda. Not anymore, though. Well, that's the end of this city.
Extraterrestrial incursion. This Council of Nations has convened to approve the activation of the XCOM project. You have been chosen to lead this initiative, to oversee our first and last line of defense. Your efforts will have considerable influence on this planet's future. We urge you to keep that in mind as you proceed.
Is it a good idea to be such a responsibility? I guess we'll see.
Good luck, Commander.
I'm excited. I really am.
That was the last transmission, sir.
Patch me through to Voodoo 3-1.
You are being deployed to Germany. At 1900 hours Zulu, several unidentified objects fell to Earth. After ruling out the possibility of a downed satellite, we now believe these objects to be extraterrestrial in nature. Shortly after impact, German officials received reports of mass hysteria and freak weather around one of the impact zones. Then things went dark. At 2100 hours, a chopper carrying a German military recon team went down in the area after they reported being fired upon. As you know, Germany is a member of the Council, and they have requested our assistance. Our mission is to assess the situation on the ground, ascertain the current status of the German recon team, and investigate the extraterrestrial objects. Central out.
All right. Well, let's go.
Central, this is Big Sky. Looks like we found the crash site.
Roger, Voodoo 3-1. Any sign of activity?
Negative. Nothing's moving down there.
Okay. Set her down nearby.
Alright, let's give
Central,
it our...
You getting all this?
Copy that, Delta Squad. First things first, let's get you out of the open and into cover. Whatever did this could still be out there. Delta 1, take point. Take cover behind that debris directly in front of you. Good. Now advance to the vehicle nearby.
I actually did this same tutorial mission.
Delta 2, your turn. Move up to the debris. That thing isn't going to offer you much cover, but it's better than nothing. There's full cover straight ahead. Advance to that position. Delta 3.
Central, I have movement. 30 meters north of my position. Police vehicle.
Roger. Proceed to the next vehicle for a better vantage point. Delta 4. Go check it out. It's a long way from your position.
Holy hell.
What do you see, Delta 4? Report.
Looks like one of the recon teams, sir. It looks like something.
Is that your man, Delta 4?
Negative, sir. That's someone else.
Dr. Vallen, what's he saying?
He is saying, help me. That radio transmission is coming from somewhere north of the squad's current position. Based on its strength, probably from inside a structure.
Thank you, Doctor. Delta, advance and infiltrate that building. And remember, stay in cover.
Also, by the way, I enabled I disabled. Well, kept it at default, I guess. The option that everyone speaks in English. No one will speak in their national language. I know it would be great if they did, but...
Central, I got a lot of blood here.
Roger. See where it's coming from.
But still...
Central, I think I just found another one of the recon team. Or what's left of him. But this doesn't make sense. Looks like he's been dead for a week.
Even more perplexing is the cause of death. It appears that he was eviscerated when something burst out of him from the inside.
Sir, I have visual on the object. Permission to approach.
It's the only cover between you and that building. Permission granted. Talk to me, soldier. What is it?
I got no idea what this thing is, but I can confirm that it's no satellite.
Roger. All right, Delta Squad. You're almost to the building. Keep moving. Okay, people. Now let's get inside. Delta One, there's a window in front of you. Let's take a look.
In position. Looks clear.
Copy that. Get in there and get to cover. Delta 2, that door's in our way. Take it down.
Solid copy.
All right. Everyone's moving in. We have a visual.
Central, we have eyes on the target. He's armed.
Copy, Delta 3. Okay, everyone. Get into position nearby, but do not approach. Doctor, see if you can communicate with him. Tell him to drop his weapon.
I will try. Hello. Können Sie mich hören? Wir sind hier, um Ihnen zu helfen. Bitte lassen Sie Ihre Waffen fallen. He appears to be in shock.
Keep your eyes open, people. I don't like the looks of this. Delta 3, move in and disarm him. Carefully.
I don't understand this move here. That he moves so close to him. You can clearly see that this guy has a grenade. That's Bogdanov killed.
He's down! Delta 1 is down!
Knight. Down.
Central! We're taking fire for multiple x-rays!
This guy's got me pinned down, taking heavy fire!
Damn it! Delta 2, you're flank 2. Find some better cover. Alright, Delta 2. Weapons free. Get ready to fire.
Nice.
Nice shot. Delta 4, you're freed up to move. Get out of there and get into cover. Now toss your grenade at the enemy in front of you. Get ready for their counterattack. Look out, Delta 4. There's another one coming in behind you. Damn it. It's just you now, Delta 2. Let's tip the odds in our favor. Look around for a position where you can flank the enemy. That's it. You have a clear shot from that position. Fire.
Will do.
Central, I think that's it. It's over.
Roger that, Delta. Secure the bodies and head back to the Skyranger for immediate extraction.
I know it was scripted, but it was sad nevertheless. Where should I build my... Let's build to Europe. Laboratories and workshops cost 50% less.
Affirmative. We are coming home.
Whatever they are, they nearly took out a squad of our best soldiers. If you'll excuse me, doctors, the commander is waiting in mission control.
Their technology is far beyond ours.
Then I'd say our work is cut out for us, Doctor.
Yep.
Welcome to XCOM HQ, Commander. I'm Central Officer Bradford. My role in this project is twofold. Providing tactical support for our field operations, and keeping you briefed on the current situation. My efforts should allow you to focus on the bigger issues at hand. Speaking of which, we have a soldier waiting for a promotion in the barracks. I'll let you get to it.
He deserves it.
Commander, to the barracks.
Commander, the soldier is waiting for you in the armory, which is located there in the barracks. Only one recruit from Delta Squad made it back alive from our last mission, Commander. And I'd say a promotion is in order. As you know, Commander, every soldier is different. This particular soldier has shown an aptitude for heavy weapons. As he gains additional combat experience, we should continue his training along these lines. This soldier will now carry a rocket launcher, in addition to his standard weapon. The aliens won't know what hit him.
Nice.
Oh, Dr. Vallen asked to see you in the research labs, Commander. It sounded important.
Commander, to the research lab.
Hi.
Hello, Commander. My name is Dr. Vallen. I oversee the research labs. This is where all of XCOM's research and development takes place. We have already begun analyzing the artifacts recovered from our first encounter with the aliens. Based on our preliminary findings, we believe we can use them to develop some new equipment for our soldiers. With your approval, we will begin research immediately.
Weapon fragments.
Thank you, Commander. This research will take some time. We will notify you once it is complete.
Commander to mission control. Commander to
it
mission
sounds
control.
Like you are needed elsewhere. Farewell, Commander. If you recover any additional artifacts during your field operations, I would be quite eager to study them.